We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel. Factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcements.
Warum müssen wir bei dem Wetter patrouillieren?
Du weißt doch warum. Sie führen den Turm vor und wollen nicht, dass irgendwas schief geht.
Wenn sie nicht wollen, dass was schief geht, sollten sie den Turm mit mehr als zwei Kabeln sichern. Und das bei dem Wetter.
Ach, das wird schon. Keine Sorge, Ludwig. Der wird schon noch einen Tag halten. Und danach kann man ihn ja reparieren.
Tja, solange ich nicht in der Nähe bin, wenn die Kabel nachgeben und er umstürzt, mache ich mir keine Sorgen.
Fort Hammett, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there. Hammett's radio. If I disable this, I can stop the Nazis raising the alarm. Okay, this changes things. Radio down. Should slow down their reinforcements. Interesting. Gotta keep a note of this. Tower's close to toppling. One more cable to go. Nothing else to find.
Tower top. Nazi radio should be out of action now. Charlie mentioned this. We won't be able to cross the channel if that naval battery is active. Gotta take it out of action before I leave. I grabbed everything useful. This will come in very useful. Grabbing a sight. Stay here. They'll find me. Okay, stealth out the window.
People of Guernsey, your allied forces lie at the bottom of the English Channel. And even as you hear this, victorious German forces are advancing on London. Accept your role as part of the mighty German Reich.
I'd better find some ammo.
The underground hospital. There's got to be something in there that points me towards Kraken's test site. Scuttle charges, designed to render the gun inactive before it's captured. If I can get to the Nazis to detonate them, Miris is toast. Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Wie dir vielleicht aufgefallen ist, müssen wir den ganzen Wert vom Bau der Sekundärwaffe tragen.
Ja, da hast du recht. Eine wahre...
Warum müssen wir das so nah bauen? Direkt vor...
Was?
Lights out.
Wer ist da?
Weapons empty. mixing up deliveries between the construction site and the tank depot. I think I've found my Kraken lead. They're building another Mirus battery. Won't be a threat for a while, but I shouldn't turn down a chance to slow it down. Should be a way into the battery through those trenches. Be harder to spot me in that grass. Can't find anything else. Got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart. All right. The gun will blow when it's fired. Now to lay low until the demonstration. Guns destroyed itself. Doubt that'll make the propaganda real. Scuttle charges still being placed. They must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these. Out of action. corner should keep the Nazis busy. I could use this SMG. Cement mixers, still running. Should act as good sound cover. Cross him off the list. Nothing else. That's a lot of guards. Looks like I found the tank depot.
Hey,
think I've grabbed all I can. Time to move. Some kind of ventilation shaft. Closed off. Has to be Kraken related. I'm getting close.
Scheiße.
Pressure valves. This looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. The Kraken prototype. A stealth-capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing. Prototype's waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to shut down the whole facility. Pressure's building. One more valve to go. Oh!
Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel lines running. Time to refuel the prototype. Fuel line is active. Need to get the torpedoes in place. Here. Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them. Torpedoes in place. Fuel pumping into the prototype. Explosive combination. Got to take the shot from a safe distance. Drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Overloading the pressure valve should do it. Pressure valves are all overloaded. Time to get tight. Drop a charge in on the engine room. Blow this whole place apart. Time for some fireworks. That should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here. Low on ammo.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz. Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.